Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Cena kickstarted the ruthless aggression era and has defined WWE ever since.
The following contest is a triple threat Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, John Cena!
John Cena is a man who's always practiced what he preached. He embodies never give up and hustle, loyalty, respect.
Now even his detractors have to admit Cena's dedication. He never gives anything less than his very best. From where I'm sitting, he is the greatest WWE superstar in history. His name is John Cena, a 16-time world champion.
And his opponent, first, from Death Valley, weighing in at 305 pounds, the Undertaker.
Great striking and MMA skills.
The reckoning has just arrived.
I'm going to say his opponent made a big mistake by just showing up tonight. The dead man's opponent is about to fight for his life.
Yeah, the dead man loves to dish out punishment, and I'm sure tonight will be no different.
When Goldberg enters the arena.
Intensity personified and as dangerous as ever. It is Extreme Rules here. We get things started with John Cena, Undertaker, and Goldberg.
Things are about to get...
No, he lets him out.
Ooh. Undertaker.
It's going for the Dragon Sleeper, and he breaks the hold. Clothesline! Cena turning things around. Placed into the corner. He's taking this to the floor now. Position here. Put down face first. He climbs into the ring. Backbreaker out. An agile escape. And we just saw some serious offense. Ooh. right to the midsection. Sends that flip. And he might have been able to cinch things there. I don't understand the choice to stop the pin count. Get his press!
Cross body!
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Russian leg sweep! Corey, there are so many variables in a triple threat. Does that make it possible to execute any sort of strategy?
Well, everybody's got a plan until they get drilled in the face. Cross your back. The shot that hurts the most is the one you don't see coming.
Byron, how do you plan for a battle like this?
Well, I try and fight out of a corner because then at least you see everything that's in front of you.
Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty.
Incoming!
Crash landing! Powerbomb! Close lock!
Cover! Is it enough? And Cena pops the shoulder up!
How did he do that?
Back in the ring now. Knee right to the gut. And he's got him by the neck! Look at this! Swimming at the three count right here! This is it! What now?
Suplex.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Crash landing, powerbomb.
Stomp in the leg.
And that cuts Cena right off.
Got the full Nelson.
Slam. He steps foot in the ring again.
He fends off the attack.
Undertaker looking mortal here.
Oof. Impactful slam. Here's the cover for the win. Fights the shoulder up in one.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Boom.
WWE Universe.
Oh man, meeting the barricade.
There's nothing.
Flying.
All the way to the outside.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now. Back and forth from these competitors. And he slides him back to the mat. Heads out of the ring. What's next? Into the barricade.
Oh!
Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Boom! Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Driven into the barricade. He's back into the ring. Look out! Cena's still divisive as ever with the WWE Universe, but you can't deny his legacy.
Took off the hood of the announce table.
Sad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No!
Participants in this one, fellas.
Cena steps off the attack.
Off the barricade. Thanks, fall off the barricade. Gets inside the ring.
John Cena feeding off the WWE Universe as he's so
suicide dive.
now is coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
I have no idea what they're setting up for here. Attitude adjustment. Is that all Cena needs?
Alive, despite taking what I can only describe as a hellacious maneuver.
And Cena has a stun lock.
Uh-oh. Answering back!
And he only stays down for a one count.
Somehow still has the energy for a quick kick out.
He gets back into the ring. He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
Oh, my God. A sledgehammer. This is going too far.
The storming impact. And we see him take yet another shot to the body. Goldberg having trouble gauging this offense.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
I don't care who you are. You can't take consecutive attacks like that without affecting you. Things are just going from bad to worse.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
The Undertaker! Oh, we've seen this so many times before. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Driven down with a sidewalk slam.
It more.
He had it scouted. Big boot! And returning to the ring. And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries. Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
No matter which way he uses that ladder, there's going to be a crash.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Undertaker. And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something. And he is daring his opponent to face him. Watch out. Through the air. And connects.
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Here we go.
Inferno DDT.
Lights out. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Setting foot in the ring now. Side of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Suicide dive! Whatever it takes to win. John Cena.
And he's ready to throw out all the decorum in this one.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Is that going to decide it for Cena?
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster.
Uh-oh.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well. Just taunting him with the chair now. Aiming to injure for sure.
He fakes the attack. John Cena feeding off the WWE Universe as he so often has. Big four.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan. He was elusive there. He'll take things into the ring.
Vamping face buster. Jarring impact.
Oh, man.
That's the barrage of strikes.
Burst of strikes. The Undertaker with a vintage.
Goldberg's got a rebound. Got a fight. This could be it.
Cover for the win. And a kick out of two.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one
can. And he sends him into the corner. Oh, look at the power now. Goldberg just hoisted him up.
Down with the jackhammer.
Goldberg's got it. He's got it.
Oh, he was almost finished.
There is too much pride. There's too much hustle in John Cena.
I don't think I've ever seen Goldberg in more shock than right now. He's in absolute disbelief over that kick out.
Listen to this place. Placing it against the turnbuckles, but why?
I don't know.
Oh, disturbing impact.
Cena dodges out of that.
The dead man has him up.
Tombstone.
Cena's in trouble. Cena's in trouble. Is it enough? The cover.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see that.
Down to the jackhammer.
That's it. Goldberg's ending things.
Two. Kick out. I don't believe it.
Oh, my gosh. The Undertaker resists his demise.
Amazing resilience from the dead man.
Goldberg has to be frustrated after that, but he won't waste much time beating himself up over it.
What power.
Returning to the ring now.
Threat.
And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
Here is your winner, John Cena!
Standing tall above the 200 competitors who are in this match.
I know there is only one true winner of a match like this, guys. But the other two superstars should keep their heads up high after the performances they pulled off here.